God was part of it. I was just pretend.
Make me a bare knuckle box.
Laren should have left you people the recipe.
What up, Kruger?
Are you sure of the name, Mr. Novikov?
Not impressed.
It's a fireworks remote. I wouldn't touch it if I were you.
Look, Novikov's expecting a heads up before we trigger the display. We can watch it from the dark.
Hello, Mr. Kruger.
Whew, that Ms. Margolis. What's her story? No, actually, I read this, book about the fashion industry.
That is Dalia Margolis. Supermodel turned spy master. You're in. Good work. So this is the auction of secrets.
Mr. Kruger?
Ivory towered academics. Power without knowledge is simply brute force. But combined, power and knowledge shape the face of the planet.
I want some happy vision. Sleeping around or some moron from downstairs. Run a tight outfit. I'm proud of it.
Good, good.
Ladies and gentlemen, please place your anonymous bids on the tablets
okay
in front
here.
Of you. Which also contain detailed descriptions of every item on sale. Now, let us get started. The first article, classified documents leaked in the financial sector of the United States.
Prince Poe, how is your father?
He is the sun and the moon, Miss Margolis.
He does not complain.
There's an item coming up. You might find it interesting. A certain list. Courtesy of MI6.
I see. Thank you for the information.
I've been meaning to ask you, how do you do it?
All this, all these secrets. What is your trick?
Oh, you know how it is with magic tricks, Prince Poe. The answer is always a letdown.
But if you don't tell us your secret, how can we know?
Can I take a picture with you? Was that a yes?
You don't.
No?
You just have to ask yourself whether the benefits I provide outweigh the damage I might inflict.
How big a contribution? Golden ticket, boss.
But what does Cross want in return? Guy's as Republican as college football and evil. Why switch sides now?
Hello, Mr. Kruger.
Twins, bro.
Ms. Martinez, I hear our last deal paid off.
My employers are very pleased. Because of your intel, the glory of the Delgado Cartel
smell good, Mr.
has been restored.
Our rivals, well, they never knew. Happy to have you.
Where are you? Ah, same shit, different day.
Second floor. Security is set up.
What the hell is a bare-knuckle boxer?
What?
The sanguine boss, Novikov. He asked if I could make him one.
Oh, that. Yeah. Oh, that's...
Remember, a smile makes better tips.
Nice work, 47. Time to mix up a storm.
Busy today, man.
FSB charges against you have all been dropped. No one is mentioning Kamarov's unfortunate death, or his alleged ties to the CIA, of course.
Good. Good. That's the end of that, then. I knew our nameless friend would come through. Very good.
No, I still don't like him. This worries me. I mean, who is this guy? What kind of man enters a heavily guarded government building, kills an FSB section chief, sets him up as a U.S. spy without even breaking a sweat? Where'd you find this guy, anyway?
See, that's the thing. He found me. He knew the FSB were investigating my past. And he knew all about Yago, using models as Trojan horses, everything. A guy like that. Let's just say let him do most of the talking.
Still, the whole dossier. Some price for a day's work.
Well, I'll be damned. You and Dahlia actually agree on something. Come on, back inside. I think I might be coming down with something. I'm afraid I...
Are you okay? Was it something you ate?